So hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Aquastation. So in this video I am going to discuss about the tagmate for a flactal fish. So flactal fish is aggressive towards its own kind when kept in small number, but can be maintained in group of 6 or more in larger tanks. Otherwise, it is best kept as a single specimen in a community of medium to large fish. So suitable tagmates include other large size Siamese tiger fish, peaceful cichlids, knife fish, arowana and freshwater shrimp. So the first tagmate is Sovelnose catfish. Second tagmate is clown knife fish. Third tagmate is Siamese tiger fish. Fourth tagmate is freshwater stingray. Fifth tagmate is peacock bass. Sixth tagmate is arowana fish. 7th tagmate is clown loach. 8th tagmate is tinfoil barb. 9th tagmate is dollar fish. 10th tagmate is king kong parrot. And the last tagmate is frontosa cichlid. So these are all information regarding the fish which you can keep with your flactal fish. I hope this video will help you. More videos are coming soon, so please stay tuned to my channel.